Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1970 Chevrolet C10 pickup. And as you can see, this is a long bed pickup. And it's looking pretty sharp in that silver. Very nice. We'll check it out here. You can see it's got a real slick chrome bumper up front here. And you got the Chevy bow tie right here in the center of the grille. And the paint's looking slick, very, very nice. And it's riding on a set of black painted steel wheels. Those look pretty tough, very nice. And you got your C10 badges right here on the fender, and the 350 badges as well. And that's exactly what's under the hood, is a 350 small block. See the windshield looks sharp. Nice chrome mirrors as well. And the inside's been completely redone, as you can see. Got this nice houndstooth bench seat in here, and a nice three-spoke wood rimmed wheel, and all original gauges. 100 mile an hour speedometer there, and you got your voltage, temp, and then got the fuel gauge over there, and then the oil pressure below it. But so you got a full set of gauges there. And still has the factory radio in it as well. Nice. And looks like it's air conditioned as well, so that's pretty cool. And it's got the padded dash. And you can see the dashboard is all body color. Nice door panels in there. I mean, it looks like new. Very sharp. And it still has the fuel filler in the factory location here. See, the bed sides are nice and straight, and they've put in a spray-in bed liner, so that looks nice. And out back here, you can see it's looking sharp. They've got the Chevrolet painted in there on the tailgate, and it's got a nice chrome bumper out here as well. Very nice. And it does have dual exhausts. You can see it turning out right behind the rear tires here. I mean, it's a nice straight truck. All the glass looks good. And like I said, this is powered by the 350 small block. And they've added a little chrome to it too, just to dress it up a little bit. We'll go ahead and take a look at it. Alright guys, let's check out the specs here. Once again, it's a 1970 C10. And let's see here. You guys can always pause and check out all the details. Like I said, 350 small block, a little bit of chrome on there as well. And they've done, it says the entire undercarriage has been redone. And they, yeah, I sprayed that rhino lining underneath the truck, in the bed, everywhere, just to keep everything nice. But you guys can check all that out. And it said it does have AC, but it's not currently working. But definitely a slick looking truck all the way around. Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.